comes to improving your technique, you must take responsibility for your touches, your dribbles, and your shots. The ball will only do what you tell it to do. And if you can learn to analyze what you're doing incorrectly, you'll improve much faster. So what I mean by that is, say for example, I was shooting this ball and I took a shot and the ball ended up going wide. Okay, I need to analyze. The ball only did what I told it to do. It's not the ball's fault. It's not anyone else's fault. It's my technique's fault. So I need to analyze in my head. Okay, I hit it too far on this side of the ball. I followed through too much. My body turned too much. And taking that information, you need to correct it. So instead, I'm gonna try to focus more on this side of the ball. I'm going to make sure my follow through goes forward, and I'm going to make sure that my body control goes forward, okay? And then the ball will do what you tell it to do. The same thing goes for your touches. If you're controlling it out of the air and you lost possession, that's because you touched the ball on the wrong place, or you were too heavy, you were too hard with your technique. Okay, so the ball will only do what you tell it to do. If you didn't like your touch, if it didn't do what you wanted, ask yourself, what did I do incorrectly? Same thing goes for your dribbles. If you tried to do a turn or a cut and the ball ended up over there rather than here in your path, okay, you need to think, okay, I should have touched more on that side of the ball. I should have got my body around it more. I should have twisted my hips around the ball more. Okay, so the ball will only do what you tell it to do. Take that idea, apply it when you're training by yourself, and your technique will improve much faster.
Hey, what's going on? This is Dylan Tubey of Progressive Soccer Training. I hope you enjoyed that video. This was actually a look into the new program I'm releasing, the Match Winner Method. Become a game changer, improve your performances, and maximize your match stats in 21 days. This program will be released on December 21st. Please subscribe to my channel for updates and related information.